Did you know that it is Benjamin Franklin who is presently featured on the 100 American dollar bill? One of the nation's founding fathers, he was famously called by many the first citizen of the 18th century. A writer, inventor, politician, and diplomat. As a boy, Franklin was an apprentice to his brother, which exposed him to new books and ideas. His first financial and literary success was Poor Richard Almanac, which was filled with illustrations, proverbs, and paradoxes of his own creation. The bust of Ben Franklin was inscribed on the front of silver half-dollar coins minted by the United States Mint from 1948 to 1963. A $1 silver coin issued for Franklin's 300th birth anniversary represents his experiment with lightning on the obverse and his famous political cartoon on the reverse. This dollar coin features an older portrait of Franklin with his signature on the obverse and a copy of a 1776 continental dollar on the reverse. First issued in 1874, this $50 bill also has Franklin alongside Lady Liberty dressed as Columbia. In the summer of 1776, Franklin was a part of the five men that would draft the document declaring American independence. He was also elected commissioner to France and set sail to negotiate a treaty for the country's military and financial support. Back in America, he represented Pennsylvania at the Constitutional Convention of 1787 and guided the near-deadlocked delegates towards a compromise on the new Declaration of Independence. A prolific inventor, Franklin devised the lightning rod and coined new electricity-related terms that are still part of the lexicon, such as battery, charge, conductor, and electrify. As Franklin was the first postmaster of the United States, it seems quite fitting for the first national stamps to depict his image. In the next 15 years, mostly every stamp would feature his image. His likeness has appeared on numerous United States definitive stamps too. Several foreign commemorative stamps have also captured and preserved his endless accomplishments. As an innovator, Franklin developed bifocals that could be used for both distance and reading. He is credited with inventing the first rocking chair, flexible catheter, Franklin stove, and American penny. Franklin's inventions took on a musical bent as well, when in 1761 he commenced the development of harmonica, a musical instrument composed of spinning glass bowls on a shaft. All this came from a man who never finished school but shaped his life through abundant reading and experience. With a strong moral compass and an unflagging commitment to civic duty, Benjamin Franklin truly illuminated the corners of American life that still luster in his achievements. For more docudramas, subscribe to Mintage World. You can also visit our website www.mintageworld.com.